saying.
Yeah.
Can you see the wire? I can see it from here. Side on the end.
Ah.
They've all come down now.
Wow. It's amazing, isn't it?
Mm. Oh, it's quite interesting.
You alright?
Nice to see you.
Someone's got to fly the plane. This is the room. What do you think, Claire?
Yes, all right, it's lovely.
Very nice, isn't it?
Very good.
So, I mean, it's got a hob and a microwave.
Yeah.
And...
no scissors.
No scissors, so you might need a knife.
I'm trying to open this.
Coffee making machine.
It's not going very successful.
Is there a toaster?
Yes.
All right.
It's in that cupboard.
In that cupboard? Yeah. Oh yeah, toaster. Somewhere to sit. Somewhere to write letters home. Nice seating area. Coffee table. Reasonable size screen with quite a few channels. Just...
this as my
wire. Yeah.
There's not as much room in here.
No.
As the previous room.
Okay.
No, because you had your case open, you could still walk around the bed.
Yeah.
Look.
Yes, yeah. No, slightly smaller maybe than the other room. The first room had a problem with the toilet. It overflowed in the middle of the night. Some chargers. Air conditioning unit. Another TV. Chest of drawers. Two nice sized beds. Cupboard, ironing board, and an iron, spare bedding, then the toilet, the WC, shower gel, etc. provided, nice shower head, Okay. Hair dryer. And wash basin. That's about it. Oh. Yeah, very comfortable. And we're actually this time on the ground floor, right next to the swimming pool, right next to the car. There's the car, near the main entrance. And yes, very comfortable, very good value. Oh, here's the pool.